friends, today I am here to discuss my personal life experience. That's about the first time I faced corruption in my real life. So I was going to Jaipur 7 years back with my family in our car. So as I was we were roaming the city, one traffic policeman stopped us. He told I forgot to put my seatbelt on. So he asked me about the why I haven't put the seatbelt on. So I told him that we just got a few moments back out of the car. So he said to pay him 200 rupees. So my father asked him to prepare a challan or receipt, and he doesn't had. He forced us to give. He forced us continuously to pay, but he wasn't having a proper government receipt which he should have. So my father refused, and at last he lost. I realized the corruption in India at that moment only.
What he lost?
He
went away.